them being locked away at the 400 for race number four. All locked away, green light on. They're set for a start. Favourite drawn one, Vossi. They're set, they're racing, and Vossi began nicely. Will lead settling down. Jack's Fantasy around the outside, then came Pull Shot. They're followed by back at the head of the rest, running on now, Keen One up into second. Jack's Fantasy back in the field now from Bravehearted, and last of all was Collie Bay. Vossi the leader, narrowly Keen One goes up on its outside on the home turn from Pull Shot. It's on the inside, Vossi, and on the outside, Keen One, Vossi. Vossi kicks and beats Keen One. Third might have just gone to Pull Shot. Just in front of the fast finishing there, Jack's Fantasy. In behind them then to pull up was Bravehearted. It was back amongst the tailenders there with Coley Bay. 23 and 20-odd the time here. And the numbers coming up. Number one, Vossi. Found plenty in the straight. Keen One pressed it for most of the journey, but Vossi has been too strong in the run home to defeat Keen One, and seven Pull Shot gets third, narrowly in front of the fast finishing Jack's Fantasy. 1572 in 20.